Hi friends, my name is Vinay. In this video, I am going to explain the proof of the distance between two points. One of the point is AX1Y1 and the other point is BX2Y2. So, take a coordinate axis, x-axis, and this is y-axis. Let this be point A, X1Y1, and let this be point B, X2Y2. Now in this video we are going to find the length of AB. So to find the length of AB, draw a perpendicular to y-axis from point B and from point A also, and draw a line parallel to x-axis from point A, which meets the perpendicular from B at a point C, forming a right angle triangle. Forming a right angle triangle ABC. This is the right angle triangle ABC. A, B, C. This point is X2Y2 and this is X1Y1 and this is some other point. This point is X1Y1, which means this length becomes Y1 units. And this length also becomes y1, since this is parallel and equal, y1 units, and this becomes x1 units. From here to here, x1 units. And this point is x2y2, which means this length is x2 units. And this length becomes y2 units. The length of perpendicular from B to x-axis is y2 units. Since this is x1 and this is x2, the length of AC becomes x2 minus x1. This total is x2. This is x1. So the length of AC becomes x2 minus x1. x2 minus x1. Removing x1 from this x2 becomes the length of AC. And similarly the length of BC becomes y2 minus y1, removing this length from this length y2, which becomes BC, y2 minus y1. So now we have to find the length of AB. So to find the length of AB, we should use Pythagoras theorem. Since this is a right angle, we are using Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse square is equal to sum of squares of other two sides. That implies we should find AB square, which is equal to AC square, which means x2 minus x1 whole square, plus BC, which means y2 minus y1 whole square. That implies AB is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So this is the formula to find distance between two points x1y1 and x2y2.